Now, students, as we know that we have started our second chapter, The Sound of Music, and first paragraph I have already explained. Now, we will start explanation of second paragraph. The second paragraph is, Evelyn Glennie's loss of hearing had been gradual. Listen, students, we came to know yesterday that the girl, whose age is 17 years old, is going to her new academy, musical academy, and she is very excited and nervous also. Clear? Why she is different from others? Because she is completely deaf and going in a musical academy. But how her deafness happened to her? So this thing is given in such paragraph, how she becomes deaf. Evelyn Glennie's loss of hearing had been gradual. Gradual means step after step, slowly and slowly. Clear? So gradually, slowly, slowly. So Evelyn's loss of hearing means she loses her sense of hearing slowly and slowly. Her mother remembers noticing something was wrong. Her mother remembers means her mother remembered all the things, how her daughter turned a deaf, noticing something was wrong when she was 8 years. So first her mother notices her deafness, that when she was 8 years old, she notices that the sign of deafness appears in her daughter. Evelyn was waiting to play the piano. Clear? So when she notices that her daughter is not able to hear her sound, while once she was eight year old, she was waiting to play. To play here means when we play any instrument, or we then we will use play, bajane ke liye. I have told you already ki whenever we work on any instrument, so this verb is used there. अगर हम खेलते हैं तो भी, और अगर कोई इंस्ट्रूमेंट प्ले करते हैं तो भी प्ले ही लगाया जाता है. क्लियर? तो वेटिंग टू प्ले पियानो मीन्स शी वॉज वेटिंग फॉर हर चांस टू प्ले पियानो. दे कॉल्ड हर नेम एंड शी डिडंट मूव. दे मीन्स द पीपल अराउंड, द टीचर कॉल्ड हर नेम सो दैट शी कैन कम एंड स्टार्टेड प्लेइंग पियानो. बट वॉट हैपन्ड? शी डिडंट मूव. बिकॉज शी डिडंट मूव because she was not able to hear the sound of teachers and calling of the teachers. At that time she notices that she has some hearing problem. I suddenly realized she hadn't heard, and at that time the mother realized that the girl is not able to hear, says Isabel Glennie. Listen, students, now here the name of Evelyn's mother is introduced. So what is the name of Evelyn's mother? Isabel Glennie. Okay, so she shares her experience. What? When first she notices how her daughter was not able to hear what the people were saying her, calling her. Clear? At that time she notices that her daughter is gradually losing her sense of hearing. At that time she was 8 years old. Clear? For quite a while, Evelyn managed to conceal her growing deafness from friends and teachers. It means first she tried to conceal. Conceal means hota hai to hide. Conceal means to hide, matlab chhipana. First she tried to or manage to conceal her growing deafness, matlab badhti hui jo uski what her sense of hearing was losing slowly and slowly, and that's why what she feels ashamed of this disease, and she tried to hide it from the schools and teachers and friends. But by the time she was 11, but what the signs start at the age of 8, and when she was 11 year old, what happened? By the time she was 11, her marks means signs of deafness had डिटीरियोरेटेड. डिटीरियोरेटेड मीन्स लिसन गॉट लेस एंड लेस मीन्स बिकम वर्स क्लियर गो वर्स. डिटोरिएटेड मीन्स गॉट लेस एंड लेस और यू कैन से बिकम वर्स मीन्स नाउ द साइन ऑफ ग्रेट साइंस ऑफ हर डेफनेस बिकम्स वर्स और ज्यादा बुरे हो गए मीन्स शी वॉज नॉट एबल टू हियर द साउंड नाउ एंड हर हेड मिस्ट्रेस अर्ज हर पेरेंट्स टू टेक हर टू ए एंड देन वॉट इट वॉज नोटिस्ड बाय एवरीबडी दे रियलाइज दैट शी हैज सम हियरिंग प्रॉब्लम एंड दैट्स वाई वॉट हैपन बिकॉज इट वॉज इंक्रीज बाय दिस टाइम वेन शी वॉज 11 ईयर ओल्ड हर डेफनेस एंड हर हेड मिस्ट्रेस मीन्स हर प्रिंसिपल अर्ज मीन्स रिक्वेस्टेड हर पेरेंट्स टू टेक हर टू ए टू ए स्पेशलिस्ट तो मीन्स शी एडवाइज्ड द पेरेंट्स ऑफ ईवलिन टू टेक हर टू ए स्पेशलिस्ट बिकॉज शी हैज सम फिजिकल प्रॉब्लम इट वॉज देन डिस्कवर्ड दैट हर हियरिंग वॉज सीवियरली इम्पेयर्ड इम्पेयर्ड हियर मीन्स होता है वीकेंड वीकंड वीक मीन्स कमजोर हो जाना तो इम्पेयर्ड मीन्स शी वॉज वीक हर हियरिंग सेंस वॉज बी वीक एज ए रिजल्ट ऑफ ग्रेजुअल नर्व डैमेज तो वॉट वॉज द कॉज ऑफ हर डेफनेस इट इज टोल्ड हेयर क्लियर हाउ शी बिकम्स डेफ बिकॉज हर नर्व डैमेज्ड तो नर्व डैमेज एंड दैट्स वाई वॉट हैपन हर सेंस ऑफ हियरिंग वॉज वीक एंड कमजोर हो गया था एंड शी वॉज नॉट एबल टू हियर एनी साउंड तो इट वॉज देन डिस्कवर्ड मीन्स वेन द पेरेंट्स टुक हर टू द हॉस्पिटल टू द स्पेशलिस्ट देन ही देन दे केम टू नो दैट हर हियरिंग वॉज सीवियरली इम्पेयर्ड मीन्स हर हियरिंग सेंस वॉज टोटली वीक एंड वॉट वॉज द रिजल्ट बिकॉज ऑफ द ग्रेजुअल नर्व डैमेज शी वॉज नॉट एबल टू हियर एनी साउंड दे वर एडवाइज दैट दे शुड बी फिटेड विद हियरिंग एड्स They were advised that she should be fitted with hearing aids and sent to the school for deaf. And then the specialist also advised. They were advised means the parents were advised means specialist had given the advice to the parents that they should send her to a school of deaf because she needed and also suggested. To use hearing aid, clear? So this was the advice of whom? A specialist, the doctors. So they advised her to use hearing aids and sent to a school of deaf. Everything suddenly looked back, says Evelyn. Evelyn says at this that when she comes to know about this thing, that she should be sent to the school of a special child at that time before her everything looked black means she has no hope in her future at that time when she realized her